Hi, and welcome to this course on Azure AD Security. My name is Christopher Jackson, and I'll be your instructor. In this lesson, we'll look at an overview of everything you can expect to learn in this course, which includes Azure Active Directory and cloud security principles in general. This course assumes you're already familiar with the fundamental Azure infrastructure concepts and have had hands-on experience navigating the Azure portal and deploying basic solutions and services. This course also assumes you understand the basic concept of Microsoft Windows Active Directory, but by no means will you need to be an expert in administering a domain controller, for example. This course is designed to help you learn to secure your Azure environment using Azure AD. This course is suitable for anyone working with Azure AD or acting as a security engineer in the cloud. We have four main objectives for this course. Number one, understand the basics of Azure AD and its purpose. Two, learn to securely manage users, groups, and applications. Next, learn secure methods to integrate Azure AD with on-premises. And finally, gain a basic understanding of identity management capabilities of Azure AD.